I camped one night in an empty hut by the side of a lonely hill. I didn't go much in empty hut, but the night was awful chill. I boiled the old billy and had me tea, made sure that the door was shut, and I went to sleep in the empty bunk by the side of the old bark hut. It must have been in the middle of the night when I was feeling cozy and warm. I awoke, and there at the bottom of the bunk I saw a horrible ghostly form. It looked to me like some sort of ape, had a head like a chimpanzee's. I wondered what it was doing there, and what did it want from me. It gave a groan, a horrible moan. My blood ran cold with fear. There's only the two of us here, it said. There's only the two of us here. I had no weapon to defend myself. Couldn't find a stick nor a stone. There's only the two of us here, it said, again with a horrible moan. At last I managed to make some reply, as I thought that the end was near. I said, "Tars, an old man, just wait till I get me boots, and there'll only be one of us here." And I gets me hand and me number tens, and out through the door I scoots, and I lit the whole of the ridges up with a spark for me blue chips. And I never slept in that hut since then, and I tremble and shake with fear when I think of the horrible brute that moaned, "There's only the two of us here."